your cry. She said, son, please, better listen to me. I said, no, mama, I'm in misery. Hear me cry. Just worry, cause of you, her son. I said, well, I know that's the truth, but that don't bring back my Cynthy-Ruth. Hear me cry. Sister said, here come Betty Lou with the pocket full of money, and she looking at you. Betty Lou said, anything for me she do, but she can keep what she got. I want my Cynthy-Ruth. Hear me cry.